Hi, my name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief WikiVids video about Michael Faraday. Michael Faraday, September 22, 1791 to August 25, 1867, was an English scientist who contributed to the study of electromagnetism and electrochemistry. His main discoveries include the principles underlying electromagnetic induction, diamagnetism, and electrolysis. Although Faraday received little formal education, he was one of the most influential scientists in history. It was by his research on the magnetic field around a conductor carrying a direct current that Faraday established the basis for the concept of the electromagnetic field in physics. Faraday also established that magnetism could affect rays of light and that there was an underlying relationship between the two phenomena. He similarly discovered the principles of electromagnetic induction and diamagnetism, and the laws of electrolysis. His inventions of electromagnetic rotary devices formed the foundation of electric motor technology, and it was largely due to his efforts that electricity became practical for use in technology. As a chemist, Faraday discovered benzene, investigated the clathrate hydrate of chlorine, invented an early form of the Bunsen burner in the system of oxidation numbers, and popularized terminology such as anode, cathode, electrode, and ion. Faraday ultimately became the first and foremost Fullerene Professor of Chemistry at the Royal Institution, a lifetime position. Faraday was an excellent experimentalist who conveyed his ideas in clear and simple language. His mathematical abilities, however, did not extend as far as trigonometry, and were limited to the simplest algebra. James Clerk Maxwell took the work of Faraday and others and summarized it in a set of equations that is accepted as the basis of all modern theories of electromagnetic phenomena. On Faraday's uses of lines of force, Maxwell wrote that they show Faraday to have been in reality a mathematician of a very high order, one from whom the mathematicians of the future may derive valuable and fertile methods. The SI unit of capacitance, the farad, is named in his honor. Albert Einstein kept a picture of Faraday on his study wall, alongside pictures of Isaac Newton and James Clerk Maxwell. Physicist Ernest Rutherford stated, "When we considered the magnitude and extent of his discoveries and their influence on the progress of science and of industry, there is no honor too great to pay to the memory of Faraday, one of the greatest scientific discoverers of all time." Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about Michael Faraday. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for WikiVids.